how to make a sunflower cocktail, hint, it's pretty bloody tasty. Add 25 ml of fresh lemon juice, along with 25 ml of elderflower liqueur, followed by 25 ml of triple sec, along with 25 ml of dry gin. Add cubed ice and shake it for around 20 seconds. Take a chilled coupette and rinse with absinthe. And fine strain the cocktail. And garnish with an orange twist. And that's